Hello everyone, and welcome back to Transistor. I feel like this is still a little loud. Oh, subtitles definitely on. And normally I would have controller speaker on. However, I want to have you guys hear it through the headset. Good. All right. Profiles. There's no board. Here we are. All right. So okay. Now we are back.
Road to high rise should be right around the corner.
We're back again. Just gonna run around here for a moment or two. Just until people can actually get through the ads. It usually takes them a moment or two.
Got us pretty far. Chance to rest your feet too. And your arms.
But why would I need to rest my arm? Because I'm clearly super jacked since I'm able to on almost a whip just hurl this thing in the air in front of me and catch it with no problem. And oh, and to do a pirouette as well, like you. Also, change the laws of physics. Alright.
Heads up. These are new. Taking snapshots.
This way and go boop, boop, boop. Boop. Now I'm gonna have her run over and go boop, boop, boop. Yeah.
The process. Still a step ahead. But they haven't stopped us.
Yeah. We got it going.
Is that? What do we have here?
Oh. I just... I can just hum whenever I want, I guess.
Sounds like... waves. So... don't know what I was expecting, but... it wasn't this.
Ball. 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 Alright. Hammock.
That's simple. Always paddling up to you and everybody. Show their true colors back there. Wonder how her camarada friends are gonna feel knowing she's leading us straight to them.
I suppose they'll be upset for possibly just a minute. Until I grab them.
Fun.
Just gonna bounce this ball for a little while. Yup. 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 Alright, that's about enough of that. What is this up here? Show me your secret.
Let's try door number one. Sand. Water. Nothing.
Except for this flag. Run test. Come closer. Turn it process in 32 seconds. Oh, I only have... Oh, okay.
We're off.
There goes the plane. Right in. Yeah, running through ya. Go point, point. That's probably gonna hit that bad cell, but I'm gonna hit that one. Oh. I realized that there was another bad cell. And everything else that was over here. Music unlocked in circles.
Now I want to know what's in door number two.
What's in any of the doors?
You know, it's a little sparse, but this isn't that bad.
I mean, it's pretty.
It's no cloud bank, though.
But it's pretty. I mean, fair, I haven't seen cloud bank yet, but still.
What's this?
Huh. Alright. Back
go.
We go.
Everything's like we left it. Was hoping it'd be more like before.
And then we move forward.
What's the
term.
Latest? That doesn't.
Postponed. Hammers versus Clientele. This week's hotly awaited pennant playoff to be rescheduled for a later date.
I swear this day.
This just did.
Get myself killed. Now the pennant game's canceled.
This just in. Word from the central authority that the high-rise Hammers will not be playing against the defending champions of the Sunset Clientele as previously expected. Authorities declined to comment for the reasons of the last-minute delay, but assured fans of both teams that the season is expected to resume soon, and that all ticket holders will be entitled to a complimentary gift. More news as it develops. Comment.
Hoping that'll
no way.
For the bad news for a while.
No way the Clientele are going to beat us anyway. Are.
The canals are just down the bend.
Oh. Yes. Accent point. Come to me, my love. There we go. I got my jaunt back. Alright. Your booth. And then that base damage, target penetration, range, and projectile velocity. I like that.
Moving right along. They can do their worst.
I'll do that. Assume that I got one of them. Yep. And jaunt. I forgot to do the dog. Oh well. Figure it out. So, tally-ho then.
This is new.
Price of bureaucracy, I mean. Up.
High rise is dead ahead. Up. Across the canals.
Alright, if you say so.
Hey there, little guy. You lost? No? We better move.
Yeah, probably.
Get him.
Like chicken things. That was rude.
Help us out.
There you go. Thank you, sir. Now then.